What's good, famo?
Man, look, man, I'm so happy to hear from you, man.
Kind of urgent, man. You got me flying out of here.
It's been a minute. I know, but I got some big things popping down here in Atlanta, man.
Yeah, that's cool, man. That's what I want. That's what I'm saying. We got to do this thing, man. Whatever you want.
Oh, for sure, man. You know, I'm going to waste your time, big bro. I'm going to waste your time like that, man. Okay, so you at the Hyatt right now?
Yeah, hey, Clean, listen, I'm here. I'm ready for you to scoop me up. Take me where we need to go so we can do what we do best.
All right, for sure. I'm about to pull up on you, man.
All right, my friend. I'll see you in a minute.
All right, one.
Right on. What's happening, man? You got me out here. You know, I'm in the A. It's beautiful out here. You understand me? What's going on with you, bro?
I need you, because, you know, years ago we worked before, man.
Yeah.
Cats just can't do it like the big guy.
Right.
So I said, you know, let me fly my people out here. That's why I said, I'm going to fly you out here, man. Make sure everything's good. And we got work to do. Got a lot of building to do. Now, to fast forward you, man, I got this project, man. I'm going to need you to put that big diamond. I need you to go all in on this,
man. I got you.
I tell you what, bro, if you put the stink on this hell, put a little paint where it ain't,
yeah.
I promise you would never have to worry about this again.
I'm right there, baby. I got you. Because if it's not delicious, it's just not entertaining. Oh.
No doubt, baby. Take Big Diamond back to the studio, man. This work can, baby. We about to do it, baby. Tupac moving, Tupac all eyes on me. Let's get it, baby. Studio right here.
You brought me to the place, man.
That's work. Getting it down with it.
Ready to work, right? I stay ready.
No doubt.
So I'm get ready.
That's why I called you, Big Diamond. We need a Big Diamond on this track, baby.
You got me.
Come on.
Let's do it. I'm with it.
Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die.
Anticipated and waited patient for this Tupac movie to drop. Took years to make it. For many years, so many tears left us vacant. When Tupac died, this booty music left us naked. These dudes is really hating. Ain't no such thing as gangsta nation. With the immortal outlaw thugs, it's never faking. From a political standpoint, Pac was a politician. Came from a Black Panther Party, a militant coalition. A Phoenix Corps blessed us with a true soldier. So all you whack ass rappers, y'all can just move over. Tupac is gone, that's why this movie's necessary. We can't forget about the Don Tupac, the Machiavelli.